Aymeric Laporte has told Athletic Bilbao he wants to join Manchester City in a deal worth £57 million. The 23-year-old French centre-back rejected a £40 million move to City in 2016 because he was recovering from injury and did not think he was ready for the Premier League. However, Laporte has now informed Bilbao president Josu Arusha that he has decided to sign for City, who have agreed to meet the release clause in his contract. Plus 4 mguide.d. equals i2cfcfapo7299fcfsrc equals http://dailymail.co.uk/i/pics/2018/01/24/20/488-69100057853090007 image m13_15168269491197.jpg height equals 438 width equals 634 alt equals Athletic Bilbao defender Aymeric Laporte has told the club he wants to join Manchester City class equals blocks border im share greater than plus 4 im guide dot d equals i34COO6A574EA.SRC equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/i/pics/2018/01/24/20/488-67DOO057853090007 image a14_15168272787.jpg height equals 476 width equals 634 alt equals City are prepared to meet his release clause of £57 million to sign the centre-back class equals blocks border im share, greater than, plus 4 im guide dot d equals IE227771524285C45SRC equals http://dailymail.co.uk/i/pics/2018/01/24/20/488-66COO057853090007 image a15_15168272705458.jpg height equals 422 width equals 634 alt equals the 23-year-old Frenchman rejected a £40 million move to City in 2016 due to previous injury woes class equals blocks border im share greater than advertising in reinvented by Teeds Premier League transfer roundup Lennon to Burnley confirmed loaded 0% progress 0% 0:00 previous play skip live immute 00:00 current time 00:00 duration time 1:02 full screen knee text video quality 576p 540p 360p 270p foreground white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan opaque semi opaque background white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan opaque semi transparent transparent window white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan opaque semi transparent transparent font size 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% text edge style non-raised depressed uniform drop shadow font family default monospace serif proportional serif monospace sans serif proportional sans serif casual script small caps defaults done City manager Pep Guardiola continued to monitor Laporte since failing to sign him first time round and a deal is likely early next week with the player expected to sign a 5-year contract. After seeing Liverpool let another of their targets, Virgil van Dijk from Southampton, early in the transfer window, City made their move for Laporte last weekend and talks accelerated on Tuesday. City are now unlikely to follow up their interest in West Bromwich Albion defender Johnny Evans, who looks destined for Arsenal. It is not impossible that Evans could also go the Etihad, if City can offload Eliaquim Mangala this month while deciding that relying on Vincent Kompany's fitness has become too much of a risk. Belgium captain Kompany is set to play against Cardiff in the FA Cup on Sunday but Arsenal are favourites to sign Evans for about £20 million after failing with a summer bid. Evans, a 30-year-old Northern Ireland international, would have preferred the Northwest but is open to a move to London. Plus 4 mguide.d. equals id2co125f6032e502src equals http://dailymail.co.uk/i/pics/2018/01/24/20/488-7f8doo057853090007 image a3_15168264846333.jpg height equals 447 width equals 634 alt equals the impending deal for Laporte means City are unlikely to sign West Brom's Johnny Evans class equals blocks border im share greater than West Brom are also keen to sell Evans, who could leave for a knockdown £3 million if they are relegated in May. The fee would help finance a bid for a new striker. City are still talking to Shakhtar Donetsk over a £50 million move for Brazil midfielder Fred, though it is unlikely he would switch to the Etihad until the summer. It is possible that a deal could be sealed this month with the player staying at Donetsk on loan for the remainder of the season. City are also keeping tabs on 18-year-old Lille midfielder Boubacary Soumaré, though he is seen as one for the future.